there. So today I'm going to be giving you a nice soothing scalp massage. I brought my scalp massager with me and some oils. So I want you to sit back and just relax while I give you a really, really soothing, calming scalp massage, okay? All right, so you can sit right there. We'll get started. You might hear the sounds of the rain. It's relaxing. I think it's gonna rain all day. And I'm gonna put your oils in. Great. Go over it with my massage brush. Give it a nice oil treatment for your scalp. Is that feeling good? Just a little bit more before I get my oils. Get the whole scalp. Is the sound of the rain bothering you? I can shut the window. You're okay? get my oils now. I love my scalp massager. This is new. There's nothing like a nice scalp massage. I do that on myself sometimes. So I'm gonna put this down here. I'm now going to get my oils. And we'll get started on massaging the oils into your hair, okay? Alright, I'm just gonna reach behind you here and grab some oil I have. I have some peppermint oil. It's really good for hair growth. So I'm just going to put a little bit on my hands. Oh, maybe a little bit more. Not sure I have enough. Okay, put that there. Just gonna warm up the oils in my hands here so it's not cold on your scalp. Okay, it's warmed up, so I'm just gonna go through your hair here. Okay, and just massage that oil into your scalp. Ears there. Relaxing. It's really good for hair regrowth. As well, the peppermint has a really nice smell. If you like peppermint smell, it's calming. Okay. That into your scalp. Has all the oil massaged into it. Good. And then I'm going to just get my soft scalp brush. Really massage that oil even better. Okay. Alright. Alright, so where's my towel? I have a towel. here. Here we are. I'm just gonna dry my hands. Alright. And I'm gonna just reach behind you. Use this brush to really work in those oils, okay, that I put on your hair, so just sit back. Looks good, just like that. And then I'll get started. Okay. What is rubber bristles. Working that oil into your scalp now. And then you can sleep with the oil overnight. You can put a shower cap on. Or just leave it as is. If you don't mind it getting on your pillowcase. And then tomorrow your hair will be really soft. It helps restore the hair. Split ends. So you can sleep in it if you want, or you can wash it out tonight. That's a deal. I recommend sleeping with it. It's gonna be smooth on your scalp. It's gonna be very relaxed, calm. scalp massage. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope that helps you fall asleep tonight now that you're calm and relaxed. So you can just go to sleep now.